There it is. Yeah, put your head right by the gong. It's perfect. Thank you.
Oh. Okay. Take
care. No rush.
Welcome to Meditation Mount on this magnificent evening in the Ojai Valley. We're in the International Garden of Peace here. And as you can sense, it's not only a place of peace, it's a place of beauty. And I was sitting up by the pond there reflecting, and I'm finding it hard to find sort of earthbound words, because I was reflecting on the beauty of everything and realizing that this is just a small part of creation that vibrates at this frequency in this field of resonance. There's more beauty at more refined levels that my eyes can't see, my ears can't hear. But I can feel them with the heart. And why we love inviting you to come to these sound meditations, sound immersions, sound journeys, is because everything is in resonance. And the whole art of living is to come into resonance with life, to come into resonance with ourselves, with others, and the world around us. And as we are here today, and as we go deep and find new dimensions of understanding of who we are, we're also connected with all our sisters and brothers in the human family around the world. And it's good to remember that as we find a place of peace and joy, we're going to be offering that out into the world, sending it out through this connective web, this tissue that is our common body of humanity, because there are people in places on our planet who are not feeling at peace, who are not feeling safe. And we can help by sending them our strength, our love, our peace. So that we're gathered here today not to escape from the world, but to come together to draw greater strength so we can stand in the world and be a source of healing and hope. So the field of resonance today in this dimension will be created and shared by the Trinity of Sound, DeAnna, Karina, and Kelly. And those of you who have not been to a sound immersion, sound bath, whatever we call it, there'll be some guidelines of how to enter into it and how to get the most out of it by getting the most into it. Enough words from Michael. Over to the Trinity of Sound. Thank you.
Thank you, Michael. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us. The weather is just going to get more perfect as time passes. if you do have a parasol, don't worry about the sound. It's going to make a crinkly sound if you don't want to. And sometimes the wind might blow and it might fly away. So just be aware of that. Also, if you have your phones, please put them on silent. And then, is this anyone's first time to Meditation Mount?
Oh, welcome.
Thank you for choosing to be here with us in this container, this field of energy. And is this anyone's first sound experience? Okay, yeah. So some simple guidelines. The journey is yours. There are various instruments being played, and sometimes the various instruments being played can spark something joyful or the opposite. If at any time you feel like it's too much or unsafe, You can sit up, you can open your eyes, you can place your hands on your heart, which I do recommend, and just reaffirm to yourself that you are loved, you are love, and that you are safe. Yeah. DeAnna is going to lead us in a meditation, and Kelly will lead us into breath work, and then we'll take off.
Thanks, Karina. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
That's pretty good. We're going to try it one more time, though. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Thank you, and welcome to Meditation Mount. So happy to be with you all. We're going to jump right in because I have a tendency of being long-winded. So I just want us to take a moment, the next couple seconds, to just start to look around you. And look and see who is all in this space with us this late afternoon, early evening. You know, you can just take a moment to look at the people that you came with. If you came by yourself, just kind of take a moment to self-reflect. Taking a moment to just connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul with every person in this space, because this is a very, 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 very unique container. And the group of people who are here with us tonight, we won't ever gather together like this again. This group of people will never be together. And there's something very beautiful about that, because it reminds us to really slow down and just kind of pay attention and be with the people who are around us. So thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. So Michael said something that really resonated with me. He said, tuning forks of the heart. And it's really interesting because I had got this visual when I was like, okay, what are we doing for the meditation? And all I saw was arms extended up and those like tuning forks. So I invite us at this moment, if you know, because we'll be here just for a couple moments, but we're going to have our arms outstretched. But if this at any point becomes too much, I invite you to bring them right here. But as long as you're keeping the hands open and receptive, okay? Mm-hmm. All right, so let's go ahead and close the outer eyes, extending our arms like branches on a tree, upwards, starting to pay attention to the sound that is bustling and permeating and resonating all around us. Reflecting on your intention, thinking about what inspired, what brought you here this evening. Having the arms open like this is such a beautiful space and pose of receptivity. And as you allow those arms to just open nice and tall, lifting the chest, allowing the heart to open. And if there was a gift or an intention that you could circulate around the planet, bring that to the front of your mind. And once you have that intention and or quality, place it in the center of your heart, feeling it grow and expand on the inhale. And on that exhale, imagine that intention going down through the spine, down into the core of the earth, coming through the end of the earth, at the bottom of the earth, and circling around the planet where it meets and kisses the sky. And it's going to come right back through this opening. So we're creating this beautiful circular intention that we get to feel, and we're sending it into the earth, down and out and around, touching the cosmos, the sky, coming back through our open container. And as you continue to allow that beautiful circular motion, I want you to imagine that intention traveling and circling and spiraling around to different parts of the planet. Wherever your mind or heart lands, let it go there. And with you holding this position, you are standing as a tuning fork for that intention. You are being lovingly struck by the angels right now. Allow that intention to pour through your body, down into the earth, circling around the earth, up into the skies, back through. Remembering that what you give, you also receive. Continuing to breathe nice and slow, feeling that circular expansion, feeling those intentions circle this beautiful planet, this beautiful universe. And when you're ready, slowly begin to bring those hands together overhead into prayer pose. Slowly bringing those hands into prayer pose down until they meet and stop right at the heart. Remembering that you are a tuning fork of spirit, for spirit, through which spirit gets to touch others. And so maintaining this space, we'll turn it over to Kelly, who will guide us in breath work and vocal toning.
So keeping our eyes closed, maybe placing one hand on the heart and the other on the earth, if that feels right to you. We're just going to be doing a very simple breath work through our nose, connecting with our bodies, becoming fully present and aware. And then we're going to move into a little bit of group toning, vocal toning. So we'll be creating sound together. So let's just start by settling into our bodies, really connecting with where your hand is on your heart and actually and just feeling that space. Taking a long, slow, deep inhale through the nose into the belly. Holding it for a brief moment. And then exhaling back down into the earth. Holding it out for a moment. Inhaling again into the belly, long, slow, and deep. Holding. And exhaling back down into the earth. When you inhale, your belly expands, and when you exhale, your belly contracts. Inhaling again into the belly, long, slow, and deep. Holding for a moment, and then exhaling again. Visualizing that energy going back down into the earth on the exhale. And when you inhale, you're pulling it from the earth into your body. Inhaling again, filling the belly. Holding. Exhaling again. And holding out and becoming very still when we're holding our breath. Inhaling again, pulling the energy in from the earth into your belly. This time creating a little space in your chest. Open up as wide as you can. Really stretch it open if you need to. And exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly. On the inhale, notice the smells of the land around you. Holding it and then exhaling back down to the earth. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly. Noticing what it feels like to be you at this very moment. Exhaling back down into the earth. This time we're going to inhale from the earth into our body, opening up the belly, opening up the chest. And when you exhale, visualize the energy this time going out the crown of your head. Exhaling out the crown of your head. And when we inhale now, we're inhaling from above the head, through the crown, through the third eye, through the throat, through the heart, the solar plexus, all the way down your central channel, and exhaling into the earth. Let's do that cycle one more time. So we're inhaling from the earth into our belly, opening up the chest, exhaling out the crown of our head. Visualize that energy going out 3 feet above you. And when you inhale, you're pulling from 5 feet above you into your body, through your crown, down your central channel, holding and exhaling into the earth. Now just continue that cycle on your own for a few breaths. And just notice your senses. Notice the wind on your skin. See if you can hear the bees. Becoming fully present to everything around you. Now take a long, deep inhale, and your entire exhale could be a hum. So it sounds like this. Hum. And then inhale again fully, and every exhale is a hum. If your hand is still on your heart, you can feel how your body is vibrating just from simply humming. Hum. In the middle of the next inhale, when the energy builds up behind your lips, open up into a ma. Hum. Together. Hum. if you're ready, you can lay down on your back, keeping your eyes closed, settling into the earth, making yourself very comfortable. Letting the earth cradle you and support you. Relaxing your feet and your toes. Relaxing your legs, your thighs, your hips. Relaxing your lower back, letting it release. Your mid back, your upper back, letting it sink into the earth. Feeling completely supported. Feeling the earth as a part of this journey with you. Relaxing your shoulders and your neck, your arms, your fingers. Relaxing your face, your lips, your eyes, your jaw, completely letting go. Relaxing your head. Relaxing your hair, and just let go.
Thank you. Thank you.
right where you are, slowly begin to bring your awareness back into your body temple, taking this moment to begin to wiggle your toes and wiggle your fingertips, even taking the moment to look at yourself, and then close your eyes and just kind of tune in for a second with what's going on in your internal universe. How's it feeling in there? And then as you do this beautiful scan of your internal universe, slowly open your eyes to everything that is physically around you, allowing the top half of your body to sway softly and gently left to right, right to left, like trees blowing in the wind. And then slowly begin to raise the arms towards the sky, reaching and stretching out that spine. And slowly allow the hands to cascade through your field, your energetic field. Slowly, intentionally, seeing if you can feel your expansive nature. And I invite you to take those arms and bring them out to the side and open them up nice and wide. Opening that heart, breathing into those lungs. And then we're going to take those arms and enclose them around your body temple. Nice tight squeeze. Thanking yourself for being here. And then we're going to open them up one more time. Open that heart. Almost as if you're beaming out all the love that the planet can stand. Yes. And then go ahead and close those arms back around you. Nice and tight. Give yourself a squeeze. And this third time, open those arms nice and wide. And if you came here with someone, go ahead and turn towards them and hug them nice and tight. And if you came by yourself, give yourself a nice tight squeeze. Imagining the angels are hugging you, giving you a nice bear hug. So inviting you all just to take one more scan of the area, just taking a moment to just connect one more time, eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul, with the beautiful beings who are in this space, knowing that together we imprinted a very, very beautiful sound, and that we are leaving behind a very beautiful imprint and signature here on Meditation Mount. Each of you are contributing through your individual resonance. And we just want to say thank you for all the ways you love, all the ways you beautify, all the ways you extend grace and harmony and peace and joy and laughter and love. May your weekends be beautiful, and may everywhere you go, you shine the light of love. Thank you, and have a beautiful weekend.
Thanks, Deanna. That was beautiful.